Suzanne takes you down to a place by the river. You can hear the boats go by, you can spend the night forever. And you know the girl's half crazy, that's why you want to be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you want to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength and lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. When he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said all men are sailors then, until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open, forsaken, almost human. It sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him? Are you want to travel blind? And you think that you may trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Suzanne takes you down to her place by the river, and you can hear the boats that go by, you can spend the night forever. And the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor, and she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, they are leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever, while Suzanne holds her mirror. Broken windows and empty hallways, a pale dead moon in a sky streaked with gray. Human kindness is overflowing, and I think it's going to rain today. Scarecrows dressed in the latest styles, with frozen smiles to chase love away. Human kindness is overflowing, and I think it's going to rain today. Lonely, lonely, tin can at my feet, kick it down the street, and that's the way to treat a friend. Right before me, the signs implore me, help the needy and show them the way. Human kindness is overflowing, and I think it's going to rain today.
Did you ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king and then became one? Well, except for the names and a few other changes, if you talk about me, the story's the same one. But I got an emptiness deep inside that I've tried, but it won't let me go. And I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I never cared for the sound of being alone. I am, I said, to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I cried, I am, said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. I am, I said.